Hey, wakey wakey. Better eat something. You're lucky, you know. Your everyday corpse robber usually gets a sword in the belly, no questions asked. But me, I've got an eye for that fancy jewelry. And you're lucky I like gold better than blood, Lady Derune.
Where is my brother?
Shut up! The better you look, the higher the ransom. Might have bruised the goods a bit too much already.
The ransom? Who's paying it?
Oh, you'll see soon enough. You're not in your shadow anymore, so cork it, all right?
Mangy. Who are you?
Melly.
The other one's Arthur. This is all your fault. Where is my brother?
Hey, keep your voice down. Those dogs took my sling. You don't need it.
Idea how many deaths were on our side?
It's hard to say. Thousands for sure. But the rats
no
make
one
counting
there.
Difficult.
Strange.
Hugo is alone with those butchers. They won't hurt him. You don't understand. If he's afraid,
you have to be patient.
These bloody rats coming from?
We have to clear the way.
Or something.
No. Rats have decimated Valois villages. Thousands of deaths have been reported from bites or contagion. It is a divine plague. And this is just the beginning.
There's no room for a war in this. King Edward must order a retreat.
What Watch out for the bottles.
Probably nothing. What was that?
Well. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. Gonna drive me bonkers.
What?
Well.
Be careful.
What a pain having to wait between bowels. Those two over there with their bows nattering non-stop. Gonna drive me bonkers.
Dead training, let's go on a dead body. Yes, that's war for you.
That's how you teach a Valois lesson.
Is it true?
Stay down.
Two friends, all right. Yesterday.
Yeah, but it was easy. Those arseholes charge in without thinking, looking to make marks of themselves. It was a hell of a fucking victory, I'm telling you. Guyenne belongs to England again, for sure.
Oh yeah, take a look out there and you'll see that Guyenne belongs to the fucking rats.
All you need is a torch to get rid of
them. Look, the bot.
Rat.
Yeah, well spotted.
I saw them, hundreds of them, coming out of the ground like devils.
Yeah. What? Now, left.
Just be careful, we need you alive.
Nothing wrong here.
Very good.
What sort of prisoner is worth such a high ransom?
Valois, children. Son and daughter of the knight Robert de Roux.
Knight of a tree, more like. His fighting skills from the time of the war are legendary. He's no longer in the service of King Philip.
It is rather odd to be so interested in the children.
Why don't you go ask the sister some questions? She must be awake.
Oh, no! Don't worry. It was bound to happen. Silence. Melly, not that way. There are loads of them.
Running out of bread and wine. It's the same story each time we win a battle. Half of the reserves just disappear. We're gonna have to go back and loot a village.
You're crazy. What? We got through, didn't we? Just.
Just be thankful you're still alive. Not everyone makes it around here.
Hey! The girl! The girl!
Huh? What do you mean, the girl? Come on, spit it out!
The girl's escaped! Her cage is open, everyone's looking for her!
Shit! Spread out! Watch the doors! And stay on your toes! A cage doesn't just open like that! Might be the Valor's doing!
Now's the time!
I want a team on the east ramparts.
Hugo, I'm here.
Amicia.
Are you all right? Are you hurt?
No. Get me out, please.
We have to get that cage down. It's all right, Hugo. Listen, my sling. Did they have it when they locked you up?
Yes. They put it in the trunk, there.
Right.
I want a team on the east rampart.
Over to you, Melly. Finally. Now, Hugo, I need to get the cage down.
The tent. Search those tents.
Not bad. Not bad at all. It's all right, Hugo.
It was scary. I don't want to be scared anymore.
Shit, I don't believe it. We're fucked. Tents.
Easy.
They said someone's going to take me.
It's all right, Hugo. We're going to get out of here.
Amicia.
Oh.
They said they were going to take me away, and I wouldn't see you again.
Well, now you know that's not true. I'm here.
We're staying together, right?
Of course. And we're going to go with Melly. She's here to help us.
She's the thief.
And she's sorry she turned us in earlier. Aren't you, Melly?
Yeah. I'm a bad girl. Happy now? Can we go?
Take my hand, Hugo. Let's get going.
Yes.
There's a way out at the far end of the camp. If you really know how to use that sling, you'd better go first. Uh-huh.
Are you sure she didn't leave the camp?
Spread out! Split up! And search the tents!
Search those tents!
lost her kid. She must be holed up in a corner.
What was that?
Are you sure about that? Completely. I've had enough of running.
No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
Melly, can you look after it? All right. Trying to win the war on your own, or what?
No trace of it. Maybe she's still close to the cages.
She couldn't just get out like...
Who did that then?
Declaration of war. Edward III claims the French throne. When I want something, I don't declare it. I take it. Yes, but you're a thief. He's a king. What's the difference?
What? This guy's a...
ransom for the Daron children, and I have to capture them myself. These Plantagenets are useless.
He killed my parents. He's going to slaughter us.
Melly, run!
Guards ahead! Take them out, Emicia!
They're coming!
It's a girl and a brother!
What the hell did you do?
Stop!
Nothing!
Stop!
We didn't do anything! They want Hugo! It's time to get out of here!
Forward!
Is there a way out? Hurry!
Don't slow down,
tolerated.
Hugo! Follow Melly!
Emicia!
You won't let them guess you!
Stop running!
Emicia!
Deliver Hugo to us!
They're coming!
They're coming up!
We don't have much time! Quick! Locked! Shit! Done! Let's go!
Hey!
Take care of them.
There's nowhere for you to go.